2 years after the ouster of Chief Justice Maria Lourdes Sereno, another Supreme Court magistrate is facing an impeachment complaint before the House of Representatives. Ilocos-based journalist Edwin Cordivilla wants Associate Justice Marvic Leonen out of the High Court due to alleged culpable violation of the Constitution in delays in resolving cases. According to the complaint, Leonen has the most pending cases among justices at the Supreme Court at 82. 37 of which have been pending beyond the supposed 24-month deadline imposed by the Constitution in resolving cases. He is also accused of deliberately delaying resolution of 30 elections cases at the House of Representatives Electoral Tribunal. The second ground is betrayal of public trust when Leonen allegedly failed to file for 15 years his statements of assets, liabilities, and net worth, or SALEN, similar to the case against Sereno. The complaint had thrown in every other allegation against Leonen, from the expensive cottage repair in Baguio to his allegedly biased opinions against the Duterte administration and the Marcoses to his rift with former Chief Justice Lucas Bersamin, and even his competence.
Incompetent, lazy, biased, and plain and simple lazy.
Most of the evidence cited are newspaper articles from the Manila Times, but the complainant's lawyer, Lorenzo Gadon, is confident the House of Representatives can subpoena the necessary documents during the House probe. Whatever documents gathered during the investigation could then be used to file a co-warranto petition against Leonen before the Supreme Court, similar to the strategy used against Sereno. But Gadon insisted the House probe would not be a means to gather evidence against Leonen. Critics believe the Marcoses are behind the impeachment trap. Lawyer Chel Jocno says the family seems to be trying all their tactics against Leonen to get him to inhibit from the election protest of Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. against Vice President Lenny Robredo. Gadon is a known Marcos supporter. The complainant is a native of Batac, Ilocos Norte, the hometown of the Marcoses, and the lawmaker who endorsed the complaint is a cousin of Bongbong Marcos. But both Representative Angelo Barba and Gadon denied Marcos' involvement.
The case of the pet of BBM has not been mentioned here. It has no connection.
Mang Ed Cardivilla came to me and as a constituent in my district, I entertained him, I read his complaint, and I believed in it. That's why I'm here as his congressman.
This despite an earlier admission from Marcos, he tried to stop Gadon from pursuing the SALEN move against Leonen.
Yung kay Attorney Larry Gadon, inaawat ko nga siya. I was telling him, no, wag muna.
As for a statement, Marcos's lawyer says it's inappropriate to comment on a complaint they are not a party to. Malacanang is also distancing itself from the issue.
Absolutely not. None.
Because?
None. Wala pong kinalaman dyan, no? We don't even know who the proponents are.
Leonen said he has yet to receive a copy of the impeachment complaint, but he is confident House leaders would do the right thing in prioritizing more urgent and pressing needs of the people instead of focusing on what he called false issues raised by some personal or vindictive reasons. Mike Navalio, ABS-CBN News.